Hello guys. Welcome back to me.
Hello.
In this class, I want to teach you about this. The names of the moon. Yes, by Raffi Andika. Yes. As we know, in one year there are 12 moons. Yeah.
Yeah.
And there are the name for 12 moons. We will discuss about 12 moons and the names. Okay. For the first January. Yes. In 12 moons, the first moon is January. The month of January also has many features and a history that is long known to finally be included in the calendar in Roman times. Okay.
Yeah.
For the second February. For the second month is February. Month February is month without full moon. Yeah. For the third month is March. In bahasa is Maret. Okay. March. The third month is March. For the fourth is April.
Oh.
April is the fourth month in the Gregorian calendar. The name is Mati.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes. April is the month. Oh yes, we continue.
Yeah.
April is the fourth. Parit.
Okay.
Yes. Parit February, Maret, April. April is the fourth month. The fourth month in the Gregorian calendar. The name is taken from the Latin April, which means to open. Okay. We continue for the fifth is May. May. Fact about people born in May is people born in May are born with creative talents. Creative talents, people creative. Okay.
Whoa.
People creative. Okay, for continue June. Okay.
June.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July. The seventh month.
A goose
is the
principal.
No. Born. Yeah. I was born in a goose. Okay. September. Continue September. After goose, September. Okay. October. November. Okay. This month is November, yeah?
Yeah.
True or no?
Yes.
True. December. December is the last month in one year.
Yes.
In one year, there are 12. This is the last, okay? Any question, guys? No? Nothing? Okay. So, that's all for me. thank you for your good attention ya.
Yes.
Jelas, I say wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.